Good afternoon, dear children. Children, today we are going to see the proverb, Honesty is the best policy. The meaning of this proverb is, it means that it is better to tell the truth than to tell a lie, no matter the consequences. So children, now we are going to see the story which will help you to understand the meaning of this proverb, honesty is the best policy, clearly. Once upon a time, there lived a poor woodcutter named Ram. He lived in a small hut. Ram would go into the forest every day and cut trees for wood. He sold this wood to a rich merchant and earned his livelihood. Though poor, the woodcutter was sincere and honest. One day, while cutting a tree near the river, the axe slipped out of his hand and fell into the river. The river was very deep, and since that was his only axe, he worried. How would he cut wood and earn his livelihood now? He prayed to God for his axe. He prayed so sincerely that God actually appeared. When God asked Ram what the problem was, he told him the whole story. God then put his hand into the river and took out a silver axe. The woodcutter said, it wasn't his. God continued looking and then found a golden axe. The woodcutter refused to accept it too. What good is a golden axe to a poor woodcutter? He needed his iron axe. God finally smiled and pulled his iron axe. The woodcutter was extremely happy and thanked God for finding his axe. God was very happy with his honesty. So he rewarded him by giving him the silver and the golden axe too. The woodcutter was overwhelmed and jumped with joy. Children, I hope you like the story. Okay, children, bye and have a nice day.